We knew. I mean, it's just, I don't know how to explain it. It's just, we knew it was going to be Miami.
The defensive guys were just out of their minds. I mean, they were just intense as could be.
Miami guys over there talking a whole bunch of trash, you know, running in the middle of the street like they want to fight. And their mouth goes to check that their ass couldn't catch.
Never heard that crowd that loud, that excited, and really sensed that they were back where they belonged.